All right, so this exercise will be called lateral beam rear foot walking. So what that just means is we're gonna focus on positioning the weight through the heel and through the back of your foot instead of positioning the weight through like the front of your foot or on the balls of your feet. And the lateral walking aspect just refers to us moving down and across the board side to side versus forward and back. So you're gonna start in the position where you place your heels and close to the back of your foot on the beam. Let the toes hang off the front. But if you let your foot relax, you would fall, toes touch the ground. So I want you to maintain neutral foot, so feet should stay parallel to the ground. I want you to sit back in your stance. So from the side, it's gonna look like this. You're gonna drop the hips straight back slightly while having a slight forward lean at your chest in order to keep good alignment. So think pubic bone and chest bone line up together. So from this position, you're just gonna take small steps down the board, keeping heel contact and toe elevation. You may feel you start to fall backwards slightly, just try to fight that feeling and stay grounded on the board. So you're just gonna stay here, moving down the board, not letting the toes drop forward. So staying back.